Experiencing issues with the FaceTime app missing from your iPhone's home screen can be quite frustrating. This problem may arise due to accidental deletion, restrictions, or organization settings. Don't worry, this guide will provide you with 100% effective solutions to restore the FaceTime app to your home screen. Let's get started. Solution 1. Check if FaceTime is deleted. Swipe down on the home screen to open search. Type FaceTime in the search bar. If the FaceTime appears in the search results, tap on it to open it. If it's not found, proceed to the next solution. Solution 2, check for restrictions. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, and tap on screen time. Tap on content and privacy restrictions. Ensure that allowed apps is enabled. Make sure FaceTime is allowed. Solution 3, check hidden apps. Open settings. Scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap iPhone Storage, scroll down to the bottom, tap Hidden Apps. Try to unhide the apps from here if you find the hidden. Solution 4, reset home screen layout. Open Settings, tap on General, scroll down and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap on Reset, then choose Reset Home Screen Layout. Confirm your choice. This will reset your home screen layout to factory defaults, restoring the FaceTime app to its original position. Solution 5, reinstall FaceTime. If you delete FaceTime, you could reinstall it. Open the App Store, tap Search, type FaceTime. If it shows a download button, tap it to reinstall the app. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the issue of the FaceTime app not showing on your home screen. If this guide helps you, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.